General method for drawing any polygon. Draw a line AB equal to the given length. At B, draw a line BP perpendicular and equal to AB. Draw a line joining A with P. With center B and radius AB, draw the quadrant AP. Draw the perpendicular bisector of AB to intersect the straight line AP in 4 and the arc AP in 6. A square of a side equal to AB can be inscribed in the circle drawn with center 4 and radius A4. A regular hexagon of a side equal to AB can be inscribed in the circle drawn with center 6 and radius A6. The midpoint 5 of the line 4-6 is the center of the circle of the radius A5, in which a regular pentagon of side equal to AB can be inscribed. To locate center 7 for the regular heptagon of side AB, step off a division 6-7 equal to the division 5-6. With center 7 and radius equal to A7, draw a circle. Starting from B, cut it in 7 equal divisions with radius equal to AB. Draw lines BC, CD, etc. and complete the heptagon. Regular polygons of any number of sides can be drawn by this method. It's caught in the crossfire.